guys, I am here with a ThredUp mystery unboxing for you. I actually have two boxes. They're both fun boxes. We are going to open both of them and see which one you think is better, box one or box two. If you are a previous subscriber of my channel, I'm sorry I did not put out a What Sold video on Friday. I have been like stupidly busy. I decided to do two elementary volleyball camps, which was all day. I also had boys practice that I forgot I overbooked. And then, or like double booked, and then I took my daughter to a volleyball clinic today with some Husker players in Lincoln, so I'm like, ah, like, oh, here we go. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do these coaching two teams at a time. If you're new here, welcome. My name's Heather. I'm a volleyball coach. I coach currently girls, and I'm also deciding to coach homeschool boys this year. But we'll see how it goes coaching two teams in one season. I go by the Canary Closet on all of my platforms. I have TikTok, Instagram, and I sell on Poshmark, eBay, Mercari, ThredUp, The RealReal, Facebook Marketplace. That was fast, wasn't it? A lot of people tell me, like, my whole life that I talk fast, and sometimes I try to slow down, but sometimes my natural ways just come out. So these cost $32. So these are nice because it's a cheap risk, and even if the box sucks, like, I pretty much can always make my money back, but sometimes I've gotten some, like, really great things in these boxes. So if you haven't yet and you like thrift hauls or mystery unboxings and ThredUp videos and things like that, hit the subscribe button down below. Give this video a thumbs up and let's get into it. Let me show you the top view of this first box. This one is smaller than the other one, so could be good. We'll see. Okay, this first of all, oh my gosh, like here's how it was. I'm like, okay, some kind of weird. This is a hat? What? What is this? Okay, in the nicest way possible, this is ugly. I don't get it. It's like the hugest freaking tangle of fabric. There's no brand. This needs to go like straight to donate because that is worthless. Okay, moving on. Something new with tags. This says Julep and a Bricka collaboration. Don't know about either of these. Avril Loretti. Bricka.com. Never heard of that. But it is a cute little like clutch, or could be a makeup case or a pencil case. It is like a geometric design. I don't know what this is worth, if anything. If you guys have heard of either of these, let me know down below in the comments. But at least it's new, and I think I could maybe sell it with some back-to-school keywords. Sorry, I'm going to grab my phone. Okay, next we have something else, I guess, that could be back-to-school. It's a wireless Bluetooth speaker backpack. This is, like, kind of funny. Lugblue.com. It's new. You guys know anything about Lugblue? Is this, like, cringy for kids these days? I don't know. Yeah, again, back to school, perfect timing. Very interesting item. That's okay. Nothing can be as bad as that hat. Okay, this is a cotton bandana. It's kind of just like a purple pink patterned bandana, 21 by 21 inch. I don't really know if this is worth anything. If I have a couple random things, maybe I could lock them together as just like some accessories, or I could throw it in for like as a free gift with a purchase, maybe. I don't know. These are poodoos. Is that how you say that? Poodoos? Everyone loves their poodoos. Wrap your feet in warmth and comfort. Lightweight slipper socks. Feel like heaven and keep your toes toasty warm. Okay, so these and the pattern is like a polka dotty. That's not a real word. Pattern. Since they're new, I think I can still sell these. I don't know if they're going to be worth much, but I always like new stuff. Here we have a pair of Victoria's Secret New with Tag underwear, size small. I mean, there's not much to say about that. Like, yeah, we're not going to talk about that. New with Tag's bra. I just had a maiden form bra come in another box, and I sold it quick for like $8 or something. This is actually Uniqlo. Uniqlo it's sold at, but that's like a different brand up there. It's retailed for $24.90. It was a wireless plunge bra. It says size 31. 31 to 33. So, I mean, I don't know. That's definitely sellable since it is new with tags. So I'll sell that. At least you can see her fur a little bit coming through. Okay, next is more new with tags. This is nice. This is new with tags Gap. Love by Gap. Special sleep collection, it says. Dreamwell. They are a pair of pajama pants. They're super cute, white with like a black embroidery. And it has this pattern all down the side. They're very lightweight. And they are a size medium. Doesn't say retail anywhere, but that's okay. And then I think they're cotton. Oh, they're cotton and modal blend. So those are nice. I can definitely sell those. Again, more new with tags. That's great. This is a hair turban. Performance drying hair turban. Aquis original. You guys know anything about this? I don't. Cuts down hair drying time. I don't care because I don't even use a hair dryer. Because I don't care. Like, I'm over it. Actually, I never really did before. Maybe I'll see if my daughter wants it. She's like into doing her hair and makeup now. And I'm not, so I'll see if she can use that. Or my niece or something. Okay, I think I see like a couple more things in here and they're both new. Oh, here comes Ellie again. Ellie, you might want to pick a spot because you're kind of in the way. Move it or lose it. Okay, Happy Socks. Combed cotton, size medium, made in Sweden. They're like a multicolor zebra print socks. They suggested retail for $14. Again, new with tags. These are great for bundles is what I've noticed. And the last thing is four new Nike headbands. So again, more new items. This box had basically all new items except for that weird hat. Okay, so box number one is the Nike headbands, zebra socks, Gap, pajama pants. I guess the turban, hair turban wasn't new. Uniqlo bra, these slipper socks, underwear, bandana, Bluetooth backpack, and this little like pencil case. So, okay. Let's get into box number two and see what's in there. My basement is like nuts right now. I've been so busy. Luckily, I pre-took a bunch of pictures on like Thursday or Wednesday. So, and I was doing some drafts at night so I could still keep my listings regular, but like, oh, it's crazy down here. And I've had a bunch of boxes come from some flip lots that I won. So I need to go through all of those. Okay. This is the bigger fun box. Think. Let me make sure because I have like three other thread up boxes sitting over there. Yes. This is the bigger fun box and let me just show you a top view. So as you can see, that's the bigger size. Here's the top view. White fuzzy. Here's Ellie. Hi Ellie. She's watching the cats. She always likes to watch the cats. It's almost like she wants them to know like, oh my, I really don't want to edit this video. That's not right. You guys like how professional I am? Anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh, she really like wants to know, like, I don't want you to pass me. Okay, this is like a super soft robe, and that's why it was so huge. It's new with tags. It is Pretty You London Dream White Robe. Designed in the UK. Cloud Robe. It's a size small medium. This is super nice. I wonder if my daughter would like this. I don't know. She's like a robe person. Like, maybe I could save it for Christmas or something. I'm going to like look this up really quick and try to just talk. Because again, I don't want to edit it. But let me see if I can just find anything really quick for on Poshmark. Speaking of Poshmark, I saw some new like update today about bulk sharing or something in your closet. You guys know anything about that? I use Posher VA, so I don't really pay attention to those tools that they have on there. So I don't know if that's like a good thing or if it's just some other random feature they're trying that's not going to help. Pretty You London Cloud Robe. Someone sold a used one for $50. So maybe I'll sell this because mine's new with tags. Of course, the Poshmark search is horrible. It's bringing up stuff that I didn't even like ask for. Pretty You London Slipper sold for $25. Let me just like look up the website really quick. Have you guys ever heard of this brand? Because I have not. But it does feel super nice. Anyway, my sales are starting to pick up this weekend, which I'm really glad. I hope with like back to school that we can like start getting some more consistent sales because my summer the last couple months has been like slow. All right, let me look at, they have a website, this Lounge Around, with some pictures of some robes, and just let you guys know because this could be a good Bolo brand to be on the lookout for. Okay, it looks like they have like a loungewear set for 67. Shorts, pajama sets for 68. So I think it's like decently expensive, but not like horribly expensive. But I think with this being new with tags and just like super soft, I can make some good money on that. So that's exciting. Okay, another new with tags bra. Ooh, this one's way better than the other one. Spanx bra 34C retailed for $68. Like, do we even need to look through the rest of the box to see which one's better? Like a nude tan color. It's just stretchy. It doesn't even have like a hook and eye. This seems super comfortable. Ah. I hate wearing bras. If you're a guy and watching this, sorry if you don't want to hear that. But it's like this actually probably would be comfortable. It has a clasp in the front. Yeah, that's really soft. Okay. Next, a clutch that says AV. I don't even know what that is. If you guys recognize that logo, let me know. There is a charging cords in here. Like this is weird. And the charging cords are like attached to this, like, is this like a little portable battery? Like they're attached to this. I have no clue what this is about. I wonder if it's for iPhones. Let me see. This is like, you never know. No, it's not. So it might be for like Androids. Oh, right here it says, I can't read it. And something. Okay, never mind. We're just gonna like pretend that I didn't just totally mess up there. I don't know what this is. I will have to look that up and see if it's worth anything. We have rainbow. We have a rainbow belt, I guess. It's adjustable. I'm guessing a rainbow belt. It says Wooddale, Illinois in the back, but it's just like this like buckle style. I mean, I guess I could probably still sell that. I just don't really know if it's worth very much. Okay, next is this cute little case. No clue what this is. I don't see any brand anywhere. So let's see what's inside. Oh, it was already unzipped. I'm dumb. Oh, it's just a little jewelry case. Okay, this is probably not worth anything. So this is probably gonna go to donate. If I had like a little niece or something, I would give it to her, but my niece Emma, who's almost 12, like she's not gonna care about that. What is with that horrible hat? Where is that thing? Gosh, that thing was bad. Okay, let's move on. More new with tags. Deer foam slippers. Hey, what size are these? Because my hardwood floor, they're a medium large. Ooh, they might fit me. Oh, there's something else in here too. They're like a flip-flop style, but a slipper. That could be good because our floors are hardwood so many places. And if I don't wear shoes, like I usually wear my plastic Birkenstocks around, like the bottom of my feet hurt. So I might keep these for myself. I'm gonna try those on. Okay, here's the thing that was in it. Commando. Retail of $22. Oh, it's like a thong underwear thing. I'm guessing to make it look like you're not wearing anything. Size, medium, large, caramel color. I mean, I probably can sell it because it's new. Okay, thank you. Okay, this is this a flask? This is weird. Like, do people who sent this into ThredUp? Okay, I think that's what it is. I don't really drink. It also has no branding or anything, so I highly doubt it's worth anything. If you guys think it would be, let me know. Otherwise, like, that's gonna get donated. What are you, like? No, you wouldn't wear it as a bracelet, would you? I don't know. Okay, keychain. It's, like, kind of cute. But I don't know the brand. Here is, like, some kind of logo. Can you guys tell what that is? I have no clue. I don't know. I could possibly try to Google Lens this to see if it's anything. Otherwise, I don't know. I don't know if I could sell that. So, we'll see. And then the last thing is this. It says Danforth. I've never heard of this. It's a heavy little jewelry box. What? Thread Up is so weird. Hi, here's a little silver train. Like, what is this? Lion Express. Like, little figurine. There's a guy on this side and a dog on this side. Okay, so that's my second box. We had this train, little figure. Okay, and then this keychain. What was the thing I threw back there? Oh, the jewelry box, the commando underwear, rainbow belt, the charging little clutch, new with tags Spanx bra, and this new with tags robe. So let me know down below your thoughts. Mine obviously is going to be the second box. I think it just has more value and I'm really excited. So now I'll have some good stuff to list. I won't have this listed yet when this video goes up because I am filming this Saturday night and I'm putting the video up Sunday morning, but these will be probably as listed within the next couple of days. So if you're interested in anything, you can message me on Instagram. That's the fastest way and easiest way to get a hold of me. And hopefully we can work out a deal. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. And I will see you guys again soon with another video. Bye guys.